Hello, everybody, from the Petrified Forest KOA in Holbrook, Arizona. We just pulled in and we just hooked up. We unhitched the truck this time because we're going to get some groceries. Hooking up was very easy. We're finally feeling very comfortable with all of this. Everything looks good. Pat reports good facilities as far as restrooms. Just a pleasant little, I mean, we're in the desert, but a pleasant little flat KOE with gravel slots, very level. And we're going to, as I said, go get some groceries. A bit of a rough drive from central New Mexico to Holbrook, Arizona, particularly the western part of New Mexico on I-40 due to dangerous wind warnings, 50 to 70 mile an hour gusts, and distant forest fires causing smoke and dust. I'm happy to report that while it was a little bit nerve-wracking driving, there was very minimal trailer sway, even with the high gusts. Just have to pay attention to what you are doing. We also got different L pins for our E2 weight distribution system. Maybe I'll show them later if I remember. We're helped out at a Camping World and got some new ones that work better. The old ones started to bend a little bit and concerned us, but we're told there's no real cause for concern. The new pins are on. And here we are. They're saying now, we expected 28 degrees tonight. They're saying now it's expected to stay above freezing, so we'll leave our water hooked up, but we'll make sure our furnace is going. And I guess that's it for now. Gonna spend two nights here, and then it's on to the Dead Horse Ranch in Arizona. Tomorrow we're going to spend most of the day checking out Petrified Forest National Park, so we're looking forward to that, having just a day of sightseeing instead of moving and driving. Alright, more later. Bye. Stopping at a Safeway for groceries, and we're right across the street from the original Wigwam Motel in Holbrook, Arizona. Lots of old vintage vehicles parked in front of it. We might just drop in and say hi and get some brochures at the office. Okay, here it is with the Wigwam. Cool vintage cars parked all around. And a big piece of petrified wood right there. And it's very windy. Very windy. Get it. We're not staying here, obviously. See a lot more of this tomorrow when we see the national park. First piece we've seen up close, big piece. Pretty cool. Yep. Thank you. Okay. Walk-in shower. Thank you.
I got it.
You got it? Oh, I didn't turn the bathroom light off. Thank you. Campground in Holbrook, Arizona, and this is just beautiful. This is just beautiful. I have some unpaved road. I hope it's a private road, but it might be, so I'll be careful. Just gorgeous desert landscape here. Yeah, I'm starting to really like Arizona. Just beautiful. Perfect day. And windy, not as bad as it was when we were out driving. What gorgeous color on these rocks. I don't know if it comes across. This is just beautiful stuff. I just had a nice meal. We can't cook again. No open flames or fires, but we had some rotisserie chicken and salad from the Safeway, and we're good there. I'm trying to get in the walk-in. And this is just amazing. Start heading back, but this is just very still on my little walk. I come up to the top of this little hill here and just do a little panorama. It's just really, really pretty, especially with the sun angled as it is. I-40 in the distance. Okay, I'm gonna head back now.